Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome, and thank you for making it to this Irresponsible Futures event tonight. My name is Marina Novelli. I'm the academic lead for the Responsible Future Agenda here at the University of Brighton. For those of you who don't know what that is, it's part of our research and enterprise activities here at the university. And tonight we are trying to do something a little different. The thing I forgot to put on the program is that we're going to start on GMT, which is not necessarily Greenwich Mean Time, but it's Ghana Maybe Time. So the formality of welcoming, obviously, our provost chancellors and various guests is part of our routine. But I would like this to be a very informal event tonight, where a lot of more discussion could emerge from what we have tried to do here. So I'm here to welcome you all at this Afrogallonism event with our Ghanian colleague and now friend, I could claim, Serge Attukwei Clottey. Serge Attukwei Clottey is the mind and body behind the Afrogallonism ideas and movements, which confronts the question of material culture through alternative utilization of the yellow gallon containers. Through cutting, drilling, stitching, and melting found and waste material, Clottey Sculpture's installation are bold assemblage that elevates the material into powerful symbol of Ghana's informal economic system of trade and reuse. I feel confident to say that his work is genius. So more will be discussed later. And so for now, please switch off your mobile phone, please, and sit back and enjoy.